Okay, I have all the controls the way they're supposed to be, except for throttle lock is on right now. All the trims are neutral.
Now I'm gonna turn on the helicopter. One, two, three, four. Now I'm gonna wait for a couple minutes.
Like you asked me to. I'm gonna take throttle hold off. Throttle's down. Controls are working. I'm gonna throttle it up and see if it goes squirrely. See? It's like the GPS is not calibrated. There's no way I can fly it like that. Throttle lock's on. As you can see, the 6G is on. F-mod flap is set to the back. I'll take the battery out again. Turn battery off. Battery's off. Battery's out. Nothing's loose in there. None of the controls are broken. Battery back in.
One, two, three, four.
Light is solid green. Throttle lock off. See, if I try to fly it, not going to stay level. Well, that's weird. That's weird, now it seems to be working again. One of the wheels came off from it spinning around. Put that back on again. Let's see what it does this time. Could I be spinning it up too quickly? Because now it works fine. Start her up. Idled back down. Could it be that I was just idling it up too quick? Giving it too much throttle. Not letting it spin up. Wind is blowing a little bit. Well, maybe, let's see what happens when I do this. Well, the thing I think of is that I was idling it up too quickly.
So,
yeah. Battery's at its 8 minutes. Interesting. I'm going to try one more battery. This one's just to make sure.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Let it hide up very slowly. Wind is trying to blow it away a little bit. Okay, maybe I'm just spinning it up too fast, but I will continue with this testing to make sure that doesn't happen again. So I'm guessing maybe I was spinning it up too quick. I will continue this later on tonight. Try it again. I gotta get back. Get my hat. Hope this video turned out okay. It's hard to do hot cam sometimes. It's a nice little park. People actually do RC down here when there's no sports going on. It's a soccer field. That mostly happens during school year, not summer.
Those
there's my test. I'm gonna do some more testing this evening.